guys, it's your boy Zach here. For some reason, my stupid camera stopped recording, so some cards have already qualified. I'm really sorry, you don't really get to see them in action, but some cards already qualified. But you only miss two blue cards, one orange and red, two purples, one white, three grays, three greens, and three blacks, and the two weird colors. The colors one. And yeah, that's all have qualified yet. Blue one by barely, but just trying to get bigger, longer. Where's the blue pile? Over here. Can't think straight, guys. Well, that's so annoying, but I stopped recording. Well, let's grab a black and green car. 3, 2, 1, go. Green car one. There's four green cars qualified. That's the most qualified of all them. Let's do a red car and a yellow car. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Red car one, big time. There's so many red cards in it. Red cars. And only two of them have qualified out of like the five or six that I've played so far already. Which color? The weird looking color. And silver. 3, 2, 1, go. Silver one. Comment down below if you guys think like if something else won instead of the other. I'm trying to get it as correct as I can. Sorry if you think I got one wrong. Comment down below if I got one wrong. White and black. Black versus white. Holy cow! That black just wrecked the white. Wrecked, I say. Wrecked. Holy cow. He just got smoked. Okay, blue versus green. Green one. Definitely. Kind of on the purple thing, but I don't care because I didn't make a pink because it wasn't that much of a pink. Right. Holy cow, that pink card barely made it past the racing track. It like slowed a lot. And white's qualifying. That's the second white qualifier. They don't have that much. Orange has three cards left and one qualifier only. That's bad. And same as there's only one card left of this and only has two qualifiers, but it only had five in total in the beginning place. Purple's looking kind of low. There's only two over there. Blue is kind of looking low, I guess. You can say. 3, 2, 1, go. They both didn't even make it the full track, but this one made it farther, so I guess it's qualifying. Orange got another qualifier, but blue's most likely. Because they didn't make it past the track. Green versus black. I feel like black green will win somehow. And she did. Yeah. So black does not qualify. Green qualifies. What shall I do next? Let's do a red car versus a yellow car. Well, gold actually, this one is. Gold car one. Not surprising. Red car, like, they, like, were so close. They were just a little bit behind. Next is, let's do a white car. versus the last weird looking color car. But this one's like plastic. I can feel it. Even the wheels are plastic, like this weird fake material. It won't even make the track of it. It barely did make the track and it lost big time. Even that like big blue car that lost big time, like with the orange car that didn't make the track either. Couldn't beat it. That's how bad it was. Another white qualifier. Well, let's do black and orange. 3, 2, 1, go. Black one. Definitely. Black one. Orange. Black. Red. And white. 3, 2, 1, go. That white car barely made the track. So, red qualifiers with only 3 qualifiers out of how many cars they had. Which is kind of sad. Even black had more qualifiers. Which is sad. Same as green. Let's do a purple car versus a red car. I need to do more red cars because how many there is kind of crazy. 3, 2, 1, go. Definitely one, yes. Let's go purple. The team that I want is black or silver or white. It's either of those. Black, silver, or white. Black, silver, or white. Or that weird looking color team. Bro, this red car has a door on it. What the heck? Let's take a green car. And then a yellow car. Yellow hasn't gone up much lately. Oh, green car beat Dora the Explorer. Dora the Explorer. Hola, soy Dora. Can you say delicioso? Hola, soy Dora. Can you say delicioso? Let's do another red car with the yellow car. Oh, yellow car is definitely going. Guys, please tell me what the heck is wrong with these cars. This car, this Ford, wait, this, let me try to read it. This Ford GT right here lost to this. Hot Wheels, fix your Hot Wheels. Bro, that is weird, to be honest. That's kind of dumb. Like, how? Black, no, purple actually, no, silver. Silver versus red. 3, 2, 1, go. Let me get a little bit of it, that much. Barely made it halfway. Holy cow, through the legs. There's just a spider right here. Okay. How did a spider get in there? You know what? Not even gonna ask. Blue. 3, 2, 1, go. Silver. Big one. Big, huge one. Compared to this blue car. Buddy and a red Captain America and then a Spider-Man. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that orange one makes noise. It like rattles and then makes noise. Like that's a part of the Hot Wheels. Where, I don't like that. That just sounds weird. It sounds weird. Okay. A blue car and a red car. Shark versus red car. one. The short one. The game. And then one it. Let's say blue. Let's say blue versus purple. Wait, what? This kind of looks purple. No, that's blue. I don't know what I'm saying. Blue versus silver. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Purple, I meant blue. Sorry. Bro, I'm going to put this one on purple too. That looks purple more. No, it doesn't. That blue car won. That's a silver car. That's a Ford GT again. Two qualifiers unless it gets its third right here, because this is the last orange car. And we got SpongeBob. It's first thing with a turret on it. Don't know why. It's kind of scary, right? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, orange car. One. Holy cow. I just kicked out the rings. Jeez. Orange has three qualifiers. And it's done. That's all it has. Three qualifiers in it. That sucks. A little bit. Let's go for a purple and a red. No, red Spider-Man. Heck yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Purple won. Spider-Man lost. Let's go green versus silver. 3, 2, 1, go. Silver, big time one. Silver. Let's do. Stupid, there's my way. It's uncomfortable right here. Let me fix it. Sorry, guys. Stupid hair sometimes is very annoying and frustrating. What car? Black versus yellow. Ow. 3, 2, 1, go. Black won at the end. At the end, he spiked up with a long, fast throw. Red versus blue. I meant silver versus blue. 3, 2, 1, go. Blue won at the end. Yellow versus redders. 3, 2, 1, redders. Oh, yellers. Yellers won. Not the redders, the yellers. The yellers! There's only four yellers that qualified, and then four yellers left. Let's take a green car versus a yeller. 3, 2, 1, greeners. Greeners won. The green won. Let's go. Green has the most cars qualified. Let's take a blue and a red and combine it together. You get purple. Wait, why not? For some reason, I can't remember what color you get with red and blue. It's purple. Yeah, it's purple. Sorry, guys. Stupid. I'm dumb, stupid, dumb. let's take a black car versus white car. 3, 2, 1, go. Black car won.
last, there's one last black card and a gray. So we're doing gray versus black. I'm at yellow. 3, 2, 1, go. And yellow one, definitely. And that's the end of part 1. We'll see you in part 2, guys.